throw in the shallots. The green onion and the dill also. Add some more shallots to it. A little more yafis. Don't forget the black pepper, guys. And a little salt.